All right, we're going fishing today. Offshore.
Yes, sir.
Mahi, wahoo. Real intense. There's Captain Weston. We're gonna go with Captain Brad on the second boat. Awesome day.
Let's do it.
All right, got six of us. Phil's still working on his. He'll be out in a minute. All right, we'll meet you down at the boat.
The boat. Should I put this?
I don't know. Ask talk to Captain Brad down here.
All right.
I don't know. So no. This way. There's a second boat.
This way.
We're on the other boat.
We don't have to duck and dodge boats.
We got the tiki bars. These are all Freedom boat rentals. Freedom Club. And we're on a second real intense, Captain Brad. How about a 32 CV inboard? Huh?
That was the amphibian today.
32 CV inboard. He's gonna be better for us than we were back. Safe Harbor, Newport Cove. There's the cruise ship, Palm Beach Harbor. Beautiful morning. Everybody went up front, huh? Corey wants to be up there.
He wants to.
Oh yeah, Jim.
Yeah. He's taking notes. You're gonna grow up to be a captain. You gotta watch it.
Saw that. We're gonna be doing some planer fishing today for wahoo.
Okay.
You guys haven't done planer fishing before.
Nope.
You know, the rods are gonna be bent over, you know, like they're already getting bit, because that's actually the pressure on the planer. When they get hit, the planer releases and the rod tip actually comes up, and if we're lucky, that thing is bouncing and screaming out on the wahoo.
All right. Take that.
Then we'll roll around after we catch our 8-pounder, go look for some 50-pound mahis. And if we're lucky, we'll get the blue marlin.
All right, that's good.
All right. We'll have the most epic day ever at Palm Beach.
That's all right, fly the flags.
That's what we do with you boys. I do all right sometimes out here. See if we can.
I don't know. Captain Weston said you were the best. To CV inboard, awesome boat. Okay. Rollers from Hurricane Lee. Some backup muscle, will you?
Yeah. Get
the shit out of you. Nice and smooth, nice and smooth.
He hopped off.
Oh, God.
He jumped.
Oh, nice one.
He jumped. When he jumped, he came off.
Yeah.
They throw the hook just like a tarpon. Trolling along. The waves are beautiful. You can't really tell. Fishing.
Yes, sir.
What a wreck.
Great day to be alive.
Yeah. We had one big dolphin got away. I'm not going to say who let it go. I can see him. Here, pass it. Close. Take a photo of it. It's running.
Corey caught it. Congratulations.
Corey's putting on a display here on how to fish, boys.
I see him. Came up here, everything shut down. You gotta hold him up first and get his photo.
That one's too big to eat.
I've had one of those bite eating ones.
That's a big boy. That's where you got a bandage on the other finger, right? All right, that's good.
All right, Herman, one, two, three.
Jeez, I'm shooting movies.
All right.
Okay.
Give me a good still. Okay,
I got you. So that's the way back in the rain. So we'll have a fun time. Anyway, we had a good day today. No wahoos. We have one dolphin hookup. Looked like a big one, 25 pounder. It shook the line. But what a beautiful day.